Usually whenever I go out to shoot, which is like almost every day because I carry my camera with me like every single day, whenever I get like that spark, it's always just natural and random. It's never planned. That's why I'm jumping around, excited, smiling, happy, laughing, like all the emotions are just flying. My name is Dominic Balasta and I'm in Media Studies at Guelph-Humber. My art, what I aim to do is make it seem like it's a family photo. I want it to seem authentic and natural, that when you look at it, it's like you think of your photo album back home. You think of your family, your friends, your loved ones. So I don't like to use heavy presets. I just want it to seem natural and authentic. All my lenses, or even the body, like the whole camera itself, it's like an extension of my body. My props say once you get used to it, you don't even need to look at it. I honestly do the same. I don't even look at what I'm moving or switching, like the f-stop, the shutter speed, the ISO. I just do it. As an artist, you need to know what you want, what you need. For me, it's just, that's what I feel.